Once the installation is complete, the unit should be tested to confirm it's operational and meeting customers' criteria. To test the unit, first turn on the power to the unit. Then press the delay in button until the screen reads 17H. Next, press and hold high temp until the screen reads AS. Once you see this, press and hold the start button. The unit will now begin a test cycle, in which it will test all of the functions and make sure all are in working order and up to factory specifications. Should the unit be in perfect working order, OT will appear on the screen, signifying a successful test. An error code will flash should a part or function not work properly. These error codes may alert the user to a damaged or defective unit. They may also alert the user to a simple matter such as the hot water feed not being turned on.